Thanks for joining us here on The Retirement Key with Abe Abish, founder of Abish Financial Services. I'm Heather Branch, here to ask Abe for his ideas and insight on ways you can be working now to better prepare for your financial future. TheRetirementKey.com is where you can go to begin your own conversation with Abe and his team. We also have links posted in the show notes, so you can just click there as well. Again, it's TheRetirementKey.com. Abe, you and I have never shied away from conversations about the foods we love to eat this time of year, sir. And it is back. Thanksgiving is one of my favorite holidays. I can't wait.
My favorite holiday.
It is your favorite too?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, my favorite.
I'm the kind of person where I appreciate, I like Thursday is my favorite day of the week. And my favorite part of a vacation is when my butt hits the airplane seat on my way to
That's
the vacation.
Right.
I love the,
right.
the right before it happens. So
sure.
Thanksgiving to me is kind of that start of the Christmas season. So everybody in America is gearing up for Thanksgiving dinner. Interesting, some financial facts about the meal this year, Abe. Wells Fargo says the traditional dinner is going to cost slightly more this year. It turns out turkey prices have actually dropped, but the cost of other items have risen. Things like ham, potatoes, pumpkin, and canned cranberries are all on the rise. Here's my favorite part of this survey. They found out that Target is selling, not this survey, it's just a fact. Target is selling a $25 Thanksgiving dinner for four. It includes a 10 to 16 pound turkey, green beans, potatoes, stuffing, gravy, and cranberry sauce. And you don't have to tell a 44-year-old woman to go spend some time and money at Target, sir. I am on board.
And get yourself an outfit at the same
time. That's it. And a few other things that I don't really need, except for
right.
I need them.
Right.
So thinking about Thanksgiving food, favorite Thanksgiving items that you have to have. I think we talked about this last year. You won my heart over. You love the canned cranberries, don't
I
you?
I do.
Yes.
I really like it all, but shout out to my mom for keeping it real on Thanksgiving and bringing out the canned cranberry, like that slimy, gooey cranberry that just comes out in one chunk from the can,
yes.
and it's like kind of already pre-sliced. And
it
then
hits the plate and it bounces.
You cannot have a Thanksgiving Day plate without canned cranberry, without cranberry in general. That's like, no, your Thanksgiving dinner is incomplete, in my opinion, without cranberries. So yeah, that's
simpatico.
It's probably my favorite. Mm-hmm. And man, some mashed potatoes are super, super satisfying with that Thanksgiving dinner too.
My whole mouth just filled with saliva. Can we move on to another subject matter? Okay, so let's bring your profession into the idea of the holidays and the feast that is in our near future. Let's just say you're hosting a financial feast for folks that come to Abish Financial Services, somebody approaching retirement. Where do you begin building out this feast for the 20, 30 years of retirement? What's the entree? What are the sides?
So yeah, great question. So the entree, I think the entree should be income, right?
Okay.
Income's what makes the world go round in
sure.
retirement,
sure.
and income's a foundation of a solid and strong retirement plan. So the entree should be income. And when you think about it, you're working your whole life, your whole career to get to the point of retirement, to have saved enough to create the income mm-hmm. you need in retirement. So one of the first things we do as a firm when a prospective client comes in is we see, will your income exceed your expenses? This is a foundation. You can't or shouldn't retire if your income is not going to exceed the expenses that you have.
Mm-hmm.
So income would be the entree, and all the sides would be all the things really that can mess up a great accumulation and savings plan. You know, our tax plan, an estate plan, a legacy plan, the insurance plan. Obviously, the investment plan is super important. Having a plan for Social Security, having a plan for healthcare. These are all the sides, but you don't want to just a plate just full of turkey, right? You don't want a plate full of just, chicken. Maybe you're eating steak for Thanksgiving. Whatever your entree is, you need all those sides to make a great meal.
Absolutely.
Same thing with a retirement plan.
Yeah.
A comprehensive retirement plan can't just be your investments. And so when you think about the majority of our industry and what they focus on, it's just rate of return typically and the investments. Matter of fact, they'll charge fees just to manage their investments when we're charging an advisory fee at our firm to manage the entire plan. That's all that's the entree and all the sides, right?
Mm-hmm.
Everything together. So you're going to get way more value by having a comprehensive plan and by having the right plan for this next season of your life, not just that investment plan. We had a couple just call in and come in right here in Ashburn, Virginia, where we're headquartered. They're retiring in 4 years, $1.5 million saved, six on our risk scale, just north of middle of the road. no income plan, no entree, no sides, no plan at all. Four or five 401ks spread out, so they wanted help with consolidation and knew that would be part of the plan. And so what we put together for them was really a phase two focused retirement plan. Everyone has a phase one growth and accumulation plan, but do you have a phase two plan that's going to help you transition into retirement successfully, putting everything together that you've accumulated over your life into a comprehensive, well thought out, actionable plan for this next season of your life? That's retirement. So we put together that comprehensive Where Do I Stand plan that includes the income plan and roadmap. Oftentimes people just want to know, Heather, will my income exceed my expenses? Can I retire? When can I retire, right? And if so, what does that look like for me? Putting together the insurance, the investments, the taxes, the estate and legacy plan, all of that into a comprehensive, well thought out, actionable plan. So if you're listening right now and you sound like this couple from Ashburn, Virginia, you don't know where you're headed, you need and want a comprehensive retirement plan to include a retirement roadmap, putting the entree and the sides and all the pieces of your financial life together into one comprehensive plan, go to theretirementkey.com, click on the Contact Us tab at the top of the page, and we can begin to have these same conversations with you as well.
Got to make sure that cranberry sauce is right there on that retirement plan.
Right.
We also have links posted in the show notes, so you can just click there as well, or again, find us anytime at theretirementkey.com. All right, thinking about this entree you said, that's what you call the income plan in our retirement plan.
Yes.
When it's time for us to withdraw money for retirement, it can come from many folks. It comes from a variety of different accounts that we have when we get to retirement's doorstep. And we might be pulling from taxable accounts, tax-deferred accounts, tax-free accounts. Abe, there are so many options that retirees have now. Can you help clients decide which way can boost their after-tax income the most?
Of course, Heather. And, you know, Roth conversions can be a big piece of that and a big part of that well-thought-out plan. And traditionally, professionals will suggest withdrawing first from taxable accounts like a brokerage account or maybe even a bank account, then tax-deferred accounts like a 401k or IRA, and then a Roth. And that's typically what we recommend as well in most scenarios is going to that Roth IRA last because it might be the most advantaged account or accounts that you have in your portfolio in that you've already paid your taxes and all that money in that Roth IRA plus growth should grow tax-free for the rest of your life and even be passed on to your heirs and loved ones tax-free as well. So we are an income and distribution focused firm. This is our specialty. This is our niche. As opposed to the accumulation-based advisory firms out there, the big names that you've heard of, that will typically focus on stocks and bonds, stock market portfolios, and really that's it, which is all about growth and accumulation, and that's not wrong or bad. But our clients get to the point of retirement. They are retired. Typically, a lot of our clients with $1 million to $3 million, sometimes more, sometimes less, but that's the general amount of money that someone has saved, which is usually enough to retire with dignity and confidence. So as an income and distribution focused firm, we just had a couple call in and then come into the office from Arlington, Virginia with $2.5 million saved, $2.5 million saved, retiring in 5 years, a 7 on our risk scale. And as we see with so many people coming into the office, and probably the main reason why most people come in is because they have that accumulation plan only that's just focused on that growth and rate of return. No distribution plan. The stuff is everywhere. It's not consolidated. And there is a proper way to get these distributions out. There is a proper way and strategy to tap into all these accounts from a tax standpoint and from an investment standpoint. So the solution for them was a comprehensive retirement income plan to consolidate all these accounts, to provide clarity on their retirement plan going forward so that they now know where they're headed, the pros and cons of where they were and where they're headed, and what 5 to 10 years down the road looks like for them. When you have that clear picture, you can make decisions intelligently. When you have all the information, you can remove emotion as much as possible and make smart financial decisions regarding your retirement plan. That's what you want to do. You can only do that once you have all the information. So if you're listening right now and you sound like this couple from Arlington, Virginia, $2.5 million saved, and you're looking for a roadmap, you're looking for a comprehensive income plan that can help you to see what your financial future looks like 5 to 10 years down the road from now, Go to the retirementkey.com, click on the Contact Us tab at the top of the page, and we can begin to have these same conversations with you as well.
You can also click on the links that we've got posted down in the show notes if that is more convenient. Or again, the website. You can find us anytime at theretirementkey.com.